Okay, hi, welcome back. This is our Saturday morning intermediate level workshop from the Hunsaker Clogging Hall. Welcome everybody. My name is Leela and we are going to be doing three intermediate dances this morning. And like I told the first group, we are going to kind of look at SCCA dances. SCCA is Southern California Clogging Association. So that is my home association in Southern California, and have been a member of that organization and teaching and queuing here for a long time, over 30 years. So have been having fun doing it. But we are honoring SCCA teachers and choreographers. So let's get started. Our first dance is very kind of low intermediate. So those of you that are getting into learning intermediate, this is kind of a perfect level dance for you. Our first choreographer is Walt Spellmeyer. Walt and Helen, his wife, had the Mountain Valley Cloggers. They were up in Simi Valley, California, and they had a group for a long time there. And Walt was part of one of the groups that brought the Possum Trot people to California. It kind of that ended up being Apple Creek Cloggers that took that over individually by themselves by the end. But yeah, we are indebted to Walt for a lot of our early dances, and we had a lot of fun dancing with Walt. So this one is called Grandma's Featherbed, and it has a step in it that's probably that's one of those intermediate steps that everybody needs to know because it's in so many intermediate dances. It has several different names. For us in Southern California, we call it a slap brush. A slap is a double up, and then a brush, you add a brush. So anytime a step starts with a double toe up, then we tend to say slap for that. So I'm going to show you from the side because there's a little bit of styling to it. So if you do a double up, like you do in a hillbilly or a Utah or any of that, the double up, then your foot normally just comes straight up. What we want to do is let it swing back. As you're doing the heel click on the foot you're standing on, then the foot that does the double toe is going to swing back, okay? So notice, we're not putting our foot down to double step to start and then doing a double up. We're starting with a double up from the very get-go. So the very first thing is you do a double up, but let your foot swing back because we're going to brush forward, and this gives us somewhere to brush from. So if you swing it back, do your double toe, sweet spot, double toe spot right on the floor. You do your double toe right where it belongs, but let your foot swing back. Then you have somewhere to brush from, and you brush forward. Now, I tended to lean forward a little bit, and I discourage you from doing that. You want to stay kind of nice and straight from your head to your feet. It makes it easier to not lose your balance when you're doing that swing back. So, now, let me show you. As you're looking, you're going to double toe, swing back, got a heel click, brush forward, got another heel click. So we have not put our foot down. We're double toe back, brush it up, and that's a slap brush, or hard step, or flatlander. Those are the three main names I've heard for it. If you got another name for it, then you know you can send it, and I'll conclude that in my commentary. But you have double toe, swing it back, brush it up. We're gonna add a basic. And that whole thing is slap brush basic, or hard step, or flatlander, okay? All right, so right foot, double toe up, but instead of picking it up straight up, you're gonna double toe and let your foot swing back, brush forward, and it comes up. So right foot, double toe back, brush up, add your basic, and we have slap brush basic. So it changes feet, one foot and then the other foot. Slap brush basic, ready, go. Double toe back, brush up, and a basic. Right foot, double toe back, brush up, and a basic. All right. So it's kind of funny that one of the names for that is hard step. because I think this is the hardest step in the dance we're going to use it in. So that's the hard step. Okay. All right. Left foot. That could be how it got its name. So double toe back, brush up, add a basic. Do it again. Double toe back, brush up, add a basic. Do some basics. Do a couple more. Flat brush basic. Hard step. Right foot, double toe back, brush up, add a basic. In our dance, we're going to do a triple hop moving forward and then a triple backing up. So the triple hop, so you start with three double steps. So we go double one, double two, double three. Hop is up, down on the same foot. Hop, and if you want to, you can clap. And triple backing up. Okay, triple hop forward. Ready, go. And a one, and a two, and a three. Hop, triple back. Slap brush basics. Five, six, slap brush basics. Right foot, double back, brush up, triple hop forward, triple back. Okay, so I kind of started with the hard step, and then and that's in the middle of the dance. So let's start from the beginning. Two steps you need. Outhouse, where you do the opposite of a donkey. So double step left, we go. Double step, touch out, touch, cross, touch out. Double step, touch out, touch, cross, touch out. Outhouse. So do two, brush and turn. Ready, go. Brush and basic. One more time. Brush and basic to the back. Two, outhouse. Touch out, touch cross, touch out, touch out. Brush and turn to the front and hold right there. Left foot, one round out. Double step left and three toe heels. And then double rock chug. Just do everything it says. Do two double steps, rock and chug. Two. Double rock chug. Ready? Go. Double basic with a chug. All right. So, brush and turns to outhouse. We used to call those roach killers, and we used to stomp with it. Like you're stomping, stomping a bug. But we go with outhouse. We're going to go with outhouse nowadays. Three Kentucky drags and a basic, three Kentucky drags and a basic, and then guess what? The hard step, the flat brush basic. So three Kentucky drag, ready, go. And a one, add a basic, three Kentucky drag, add a basic, flat brush basic, double back, brush up, double step, drop step, double back, brush up, triple hop forward, triple back. Okay, so let's try that. Let's see
here. When I was a little boy, just on the floor, we used to go out to Grandma's house.
Tell you what, let's practice our scat brush basics a few times. I'm going to slow it down and we'll work on the tempo.
But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a
5-6 flat brush basics. Brush up, step, step, step. 4 basics. Flat brush and basics. And right. Basics. Flat brush, basic, a little faster. 4 basic. Flat brush, basic. 4 basic, go a little faster. Flat brush, basic. And right, double back brush up. 4 basic. One more time, slap brush basic, and right, triple hop forward, triple back. Okay, now we got our decent tempo on our hard step. Let's start from the top. 5, 6, Russian turns.
When I was a little baby boy, just on the floor.
2, outhouse.
We used to go out to grandma's house every morning. So
Russian turns.
Chicken pie, country town, homemade butter on the bread.
Round out.
The best darn thing about the
double grandma. Rock cut. Kentucky drag. And a basic. Kentucky drag. And a basic. Flat brush basic. Triple hop forward. Triple back. And hold right there.
After supper, we'd sit around the fire.
Okay, let me kick it up just a tiny bit faster, and we'll do it all the way through. It's going to go back and repeat all that. Then we're going to do a little part where we do a vine, regular old vine, left and right, add two run, two extra run, and then we do the whole thing again, add an extra triple hop, triple back, two brushes, and then a triple brush to finish. Woo! Knee up for ending. All right. There we go. Grandma's Featherbed, Walt and Helen Spellmeyer. Russian turns.
When I was a little bit more, just on the floor.
To outhouse.
We used to go out to grandma's house and so
Russian turns.
Chicken pie, country town, homemade butter on the bread.
Round out.
The best darn thing about the
double bread. Rock chip. Kentucky drag. And a basic Kentucky drag. And a basic slap brush basic. Slap brush. Triple hop. Triple back. Russian turns. Outhouse.
All the talk about the farm and the war and the friends and the bellows.
Russian turn.
Sit and listen to rocks of fire to the top with thick
head. Round out.
Thing I know.
Double rock check. Kentucky drag. And a basic. Kentucky drag. And a basic. Slap brush. Arm step. Triple hop forward. Triple back. Vine left. Vine right. Two runs. Russian turns. Outhouse.
I've been fishing with my uncle. I wrestled with my cousin. I even kissed Aunt Blue.
Russian turns.
I guess I'll be saying
round it off. Double rock chip. Kentucky drag. And a basic. Kentucky drag. And a basic. Flat brush basic. Triple hop. Triple back. Triple hop. Triple back. Two brushes. Triple brush. Woo! Alright. Nice job. That's a fun one. That's a fun one. Okay. So, our next routine, so we're picking it up. We've got two intermediate level dances, full intermediate. We have, this next one is called Tonight Tonight. This is a Melinda Leatherman dance. I have featured her dances several times on different workshops. Very good friend of mine. She's here from here in San Diego. She is now retired from teaching clogging, but she'll show up and dance, and we welcome her whenever we see her dancing with us. But she's had a lot of really fun dances, and I thought I'd pick this one because it's a little bit different. I haven't used it in any of our fun dances or workshops yet, so this might be a new one for you. It's to the song Tonight Tonight. You probably have heard this one. It was a little popular pop kind of song.
Uno, dos, tres. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well.
Okay, la la la, whatever. Okay, so we're gonna do the verse, very first thing. You hear a real quiet uno, dos, tres. That's when we start. We're gonna do three steps forward and clap. And we're gonna go one, two, out, clap. And I want you to use that to kind of put your weight on your left foot. You're gonna right foot syncopated rock. Step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Okay? Syncopated rock or time bomb, right foot. Here you go. Step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Now, three steps back. One, two, three, clap. And then right foot still, same thing, syncopated rock, and step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. Okay? If that's a new step for you, just think of it as step, rock, step twice, and then an extra step. Take the pauses out. We start on the downbeat and one and two and three and four. Okay? So right foot again. We go and step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. It's syncopated because you have that hard sound on an upbeat, on a downbeat, and an upbeat. So we have it on one and two and three and four. So syncopated rock. Both times it's the right foot. When you do that third step, one, two, three, I want you to think about your weight being on your left foot. Even though you're stepping out, it's more of a, okay, I'm keeping my weight on my left foot so I can use the right. So three steps forward, forward three, and clap. Ready, go. Syncopated rock. Step back three, clap. Syncopated rock. Okay, now we're going to do kick the hooch. Kick the hooch is in Chattahoochee. So you're going to left foot, double step, kick, one, two, three, kick, one. Okay? So it's like a Kentucky drag forward, step, 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 and then one Kentucky drag forward where you got one step. So three steps in the middle, one step at the end. Kick the hooch. Ready? Go. Double step, kick, one, two, three, kick, step. Do a triple backing up. Kick the hooch. Triple back. Do your kick the hooch to the corner. Triple back home. Kick the hooch. Whoops. Kick the hooch. Ready? Go. Triple back home. Okay, so that's the step and clap part. And the kick the hooch, those are part A. I'm going to go ahead and add the next part because that wasn't that too hard. We can work on two parts at a time. So, to Utah, double down, double up. To Utah, and then a toe vine or Joey. So, left foot, stay on the balls of your feet. Double step, behind, side, side, behind, side, step. Joey. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, now right foot to Utah. Ready, go. Double down, double up, double down, double up. And then a right foot Joey. We go. Double step, fall, 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 step. So to Utah, left foot. Ready, go. Joey. To Utah. Joey. All right, Joey and toe vine, same, same. Our next step is an MJ twist. MJ twist. Now, on the MJ, you start with a vine rock step. So it's like if you were doing a three count vine. So we go double step, rock step. But let's kind of exaggerate the rock. So left foot, the vine rock step, double step, behind rock step. Now, do three steps and one, two, three. Now you got a little pause between and one, two, three. And what happens is you kind of can get a little bit of a loop like in a Western. So one, two, three. Okay? So MJ, left foot, ready, go. Double step, behind, rock step, one, two, three. Now normally you'll do a double basic on the end, and then you have a right foot for whatever's next. In this dance, we're going to do a different ending. So after our 1, 2, 3, we're going to do a double twist. So you're going to double step, and then double step into a twist, and then untwist and let your left heel pop out, and then pick it up. So, MJ twist. Ready? Go. Double step, behind drop step. 1, 2, 3, double step, double twist, and lift. Remember to do a full double step on the right, and then your left foot double step is going into that twist. Okay? So it's a double twist at the end. MJ twist. Ready? Go. Double step, behind drop step. 1, 2, 3, double step, double twist, and lift. From here, two basics, and then two rock slurs, where we rock heel slur together, rock heel slur together, okay? So, when you finish your basic, you have a rock, but we're going to rock again, and I like to rock a little bit out to the side and make exaggerated, rock heel slur together, rock heel slur together, okay? So, we're going to take those basics and we're going to do what we call sway basic. Double step behind, rock step, double behind, rock step. Sway basics. Ready? Go. Double step, rock step. Now rock slur. Yeah, a little bit funky weight change right there. So sway basics. Ready? Go. Rock heel slurs, rock heel and slur, rock heel and slur. So if you want to, you can do those as regular basics, and then rock heel slur, rock heel and slur, rock heel and slur, and you can practice that and then work it into being the sway basics. So let's do the MJ twist, 5, 6, MJ twist, line rock, step, 1, 2, 3, twist, basics, rock heel slur, rock heel and slur, rock heel and slur. Woo! Alrighty, I think we need some music. So let's start with our left foot. Remember, we have those steps forward and clap and syncopated rock.
Uno, dos, tres. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. Love.
All right, here we go. Three steps. And.
It's been a really, really messed up week.
Syncopated.
7 days of torture, 7 days
of bitter,
and my girlfriend went and cheated on me.
Syncopated.
She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her.
Love. Kick the hoop. Triple back. Kick the hoop. Triple back. And hold right there. Alright, let me get that music down just a little bit. It was louder for our last dance. Let's do it one more time. Okay, be ready for your walk forward. And go.
It's been a really, really messed up week.
Syncopated.
7 days of torture, 7 days.
Back it up.
And my girlfriend went cheating on me.
Syncopated.
She's a California dime.
Kick the hoop. Triple back. Kick the hoop. Triple back. To Utah. Joey. To Utah. Joey. MJ twist, find rock step, two basics, rock heel slur, rock heel and slur, rock heel and slur.
I woke up with a strange tattoo.
Okay, so that time I just said the basics. Let's go ahead and do one more thing. Let's do the, turn that into sway basics and practice a little bit more. So MJ twist, ready, go. Double step, behind rock step. 1, 2, 3, double step, double twist, and up sway basic. Rock heel slur, rock heel and slur, rock heel and slur. Okay, one more time, sway basic. Ready, go. Rock heel slur, rock heel and slur, rock heel and slur. Okay, big jump, real quick jump. So sway basics, ready, go. Rock heel slur, and 1 and 2, and 1 and 2. Okay, big jump. right on that upbeat there. Okay, let's try that one more time.
Uno,
dos. Walk it forward.
It's been a really, really messed up week.
Syncopated. Walk back. Syncopated. Kick the hooch. Triple back. Kick the hooch. Joey. To Utah. Joey. MJ Smith. Way basics. Rock the Osler. Walk forward.
Woke up with a strange tattoo.
Syncopated.
Not sure how I got another dollar.
Walk it back.
And it kind of looks just like you.
Syncopated.
Back down.
Kick the hooch. Triple back. Kick the hooch. Triple back. To Utah. Joey, to Utah, Joey, MJ Twist, Way Basic, Rocky Osler, and home. Okay, let's see, what do we have? One more step that you might not know, called a Rougy Vine. Rougy Vine. And we have a tip of the hat to Marilyn Hansen for this one. She put this, she did a dance to Colin Baton Rouge. So the Rouge, she, from Rouge, Baton Rouge, Rougy Vine. We don't do the dance anymore, but this step stuck around and it's in a lot of stuff in Southern California. So Rougy Vine, you're going to start again like a three count vine, but we're going to keep moving left. So we have double step, rock, step, step across, okay? Left foot, Rougy Vine, here we go. Double step, step, step. Now, your weight's on your right foot, we're gonna move left, we're gonna hitch that left foot up and step down. Kinda hitch your hip and slide on your right foot while you're doing it. We're hitching to the left, sliding left, and then stepping down on that left foot. We have two basics to finish. The first one is a sway basic. So we're going to do the double step part behind, double step, rock step, and the basic in place to finish. Again, when you do a sway basic, you're not trying to do your double toe behind. You do the double toe where it's comfortable to the side. It's the step that goes behind, and we rock out to the side. Double step, rock step, double step, rock step. Okay, we didn't really talk about this earlier for sway basics. So here's your sway basic practice. Let's all start with the left foot, sway basic. Ready, go. Double step, rock step, double step, rock step. See how my double toe is out to the side, steps behind. You're swaying, which is where the name comes from. So, we did two sway basics earlier. In the middle of your Rougy Vine, we're going to have a sway basic as part of it. So we double step behind, Rougy Vine, two double steps, go behind, two steps, now hitch and step down, sway basic, go behind, and a basic in place. And that is a Rougy Vine. Rougy Vine, left foot, ready, go. Double step, 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 hitch, step, basic behind, basic in place. Right foot. We're going to double step right, double step behind, step, step. Okay? So we have two double steps, and then we rock step across. Now we're moving right, we're going to hitch to the right, step down on the right foot. Left foot's going to go behind with our sway basic. Right foot is sway basic, is basic in place. Okay, so right foot, Rougy Vine. Ready, go. Double step, step, step. Hitch, step, basic behind, basic in place. Rougy Vine. Ready, go. Double step, behind, step, step. Hitch, step, basic behind, basic in place. Rougy Vine. Double step, step, step. Hitch, step, basic behind, basic in place. And if you want to add just a little thumb, the clap, when you do the hitch, when you come up, then clap, hitch, and you step down. Okay, with the hitch, you clap. So left foot, rougey vine. Ready, go. And a one, and a two, and three, and four. Basic behind, basic in place, rougey vine. Step behind, step, step, pitch, step. Basic behind, basic in place. All right. So we do rougey vine, left and right. Pump, turn, basic. Pump, turn, basic. So a pump, basic, double step, and you step across. That's kind of like your first thing. And a one and two. Now, you're gonna end touch and step. Two touches, that's pump touches there, and a basic. So there's your pump basic. Pump basic. Ready, go. Double step, step. One touch and step. Two touches, basic. And then a Samantha. Samantha, left foot. Ready, go. Double step, back step, back step. Rock step, double basic. So Samantha, left foot, two double steps, two drags, rock, and double basic. Pump basic. Ready? Go. Double step. Step. One touch and step. Two touches and a basic. Samantha. Alright. We're going to do that twice on the touch. Step. Touch. Touch. We're going to turn to the back. Okay? So two touches. You kind of go and touch and touch. Use that hitch up of your knee to kind of help you move left, okay? So you have two touches to turn. So we have our double step, one touch, step down, two, touch, touch, and a basic Samantha. Pump, turn, basic, double step, step, one touch, and step, two touches, and a basic Samantha. Okay. Okay, double step. And a basic, Samantha. Pump, turn, basic, double step, 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 touch, and step, two touches, and a basic, Samantha. Alright, last thing, we're going to do a rooster run, double rocker left, so two double steps, rock back, rock front. And then bad stamp, double step, wham, rock step, wham, rock step. Okay. So the rooster run is a double rocker, or like a double rock two moving. So two runs, and rock, rock and go behind, rock and go in front. Bad stamp, double step, stamp, rock step, stamp, rock step. So we don't put any weight on it, and then you rock. Bad stamp, ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Right foot, double rocker, rooster run. We have two runs, rock back, rock front. Right foot, bad stamp, double step. Wham, rock step, wham, rock step. So you're, and two, and three, and four. And there's no up. You stamp in the front, there's no up. You go from that to a rock step. So right foot, bad stamp, ready, go. Double step, stamp, rock step, stamp, rock step. So left foot, rooster run. Ready, go. Bad stamp. Rooster run. Bad stamp. And then we do rougy vines again. So, here we go.
Uno, dos. Top of the world tonight.
Alright, there's our rougy vines. Let's go ahead and do the pump turn basic again. 5, 6, pump turn basic. Touch. Samantha. Pump turn basic. Samantha. Alright, I think I missed it. Let's get ready. Double rooster run. 5, 6, rooster run. Bad stamp. Rooster run. Bad stamp. Rougy vine. Rougy vine. And hold. Okay, so those, that's it. Goes back to the Utah part. Basics and rock slurs, we do that twice. Rougy vines, a pump turn basic again. And then we finish with our step, boom, syncopated rock part. Alrighty? Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and just do it all the way through. Where are we? We're just slowed down a little bit, not too bad. Let's kick it just a little bit. And we'll do this tomorrow in the fun dance. Tonight. Walk forward 3 and clap. 1, 2, out, clap. Go.
It's been a really, really messed up week.
Syncopated. And walk back. 1, 2, out. Clap. Syncopated. Kick the hooch. Triple back. Kick the hooch. Triple back. To Utah. Joey. To Utah. Joey. MJ Smith. Sway basic. Rock heel slurp. Step 3 and clap.
I woke up with a strange tattoo.
Syncopated. Walk back.
And it kind of looks just like you.
Syncopated. Kick the hooch. Careful back. Kick the hooch. Careful back. To Utah. Joey. To Utah. Joey. MJ Swift. Sway basics. Rock heel slurs. Rougy vine. Rougy vine. Step. Basic. Pump turn basic. Samantha. Pump turn basic. Samantha. Rooster run. Bad stamp. Rooster run. Bad stamp. Rougy vine. Step behind step. Step. Pop. Step behind step. Step. Pop. To Utah. Go on, Joey. To Utah. Joey. MJ Swift. Sway basic. Rock heel slurs. Two basics. Rock heel slurs. Two basics. Rock heel slurs. Rougy vine. Turn basic. Samantha. Turn basic. Samantha. Walk forward. Syncopated. Walk it back. Syncopated. All right. So, one little turn that we didn't do. So, we did all those extra basics and rock heel slurs. So, we did our Utah part, did the MJ twist, and then we did sway basic and rock heel slur. And then we did two more basics and rock heel slur, two more basics. Well, on those two basics, we're going to turn half and half. So, sway basics, ready, go. Rock heel slur, basics to the back, rock heel slurs, basics to the front, rock heel slurs. Okay, so that's kind of in that middle part. Let's see if I can find it, give you all a, let's see here. Okay, I'm not real sure I can find that exact spot, but that's not that hard. Let's do it one more time. We'll do it tomorrow in the fun dance. So left foot, we're going to do our vine rock twist, MJ twist. Ready? Go. Double step, two, vine rock step. One, two, three, double step. Sway basics. Rock heel slur. Basics to the back. Rock heel slur. Basics to the front. Rock heel slurs. Rougey vine, double step, behind step, step, pitch, step, basic, basic, right foot, double step, behind step, step, pitch, step, basic, behind, basic in place. Okay, so, yeah, we'll just put that little turn in tomorrow. Okay, all right. So, our last dance that we have is actually one that Russ and I choreographed to a song called Amos Moses. This one is, let's see, I've got a bunch of cue sheets around here. Let me get my cue sheet out. There it is. All right. Amos Moses. Okay. So we're going to use the rooster run again. Let's do the, since we got rooster run in our heads, we're going to do rooster run and then a pigeon Charleston. So I'm going to go double toe out, together, lift. Touch front, touch back. So a pigeon lift, left foot, start with the left, lift the right, and then touch front and touch back. Okay? Then, when you do it with the right foot, it's pigeon lift, start with the right, lift the left, touch in front, touch in back. Right foot, pigeon Charleston. Ready? Go. Double out and up, touch, touch. Pigeon Charleston, left foot. Ready, go. Double out and up, touch, touch. Good. Double rocker, a rooster run. Ready, go. Pigeon Charleston. Rooster run, double rocker. Pigeon Charleston. We do a chug-a-lug, or karate turn. Four run, dragon skip. We had that in the easy workshop. So chug-a-lug to the back. Ready, go. Double step, kick, turn, step, down, kick up, four, run. Dragon skip. Now, we're going to do a round out. Ready, go. Run, stomp, and a basic. And then reggae shuffle or Simone stomp. We're going to do two double steps. Two quick steps, plant your feet, bend your knees, and then one shuffle up, down. Drag slide, okay? So, Simone stomp or reggae shuffle, left foot. We have double step, 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 drag slide. Reggae shuffle, ready, go. Double step, 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 drag slide. So, round out, ready, go. Run, stomp, and a basic reggae shuffle. Okay, that whole thing, that's kind of like the chorus. So let me get some music going. Good old Jerry Reed song.
Yes! Here comes Amos! Now Amos Moses was a Cajun.
He lived by himself in the swamp. All right, so let's get some, let me find that chorus.
Amos Moses. Yes!
Double rocker, rooster run, pigeon Charleston. Rooster run, pigeon Charleston. Chug-a-bug. Round run four, drag and skip. Round out. Run stomp and a base. Reggae shuffle, Simone stomp. Okay, so Simone stomp, reggae shuffle. That's the same. We got the name reggae shuffle because it was in an old dance, Get Into Reggae Cowboy, and there's a shuffle on the end. So we said it's the reggae shuffle. So that's where the name came from, reggae shuffle. So let's see, double. Let's go ahead and start from the top. Heel slur basic, left and right, and that's the intro, and you never do it again. So heel slur basics. Ready? Go. Yeah. Here comes Amos. And that's what he's doing in the very beginning. Okay. Heel slur basics. Double rock chug, Catawba, two basics and a fin. Double rock chug. We just did in Grandma's feather bed. Double rock chug. Ready? Go. Catawba. As you double step, your right heel goes out. We can do two rights, two lefts, single, single, and left foot comes up. So double, right, right. Now switch, left, left. Singles, right, left, and pick it up. Up. Catawba. Ready? Go. Double, right, right, left, left, right, left, up. Catawba. Ready? Go. Double, right, right, left, left. Two basics. And then a step called a fin. Left foot, you're going to double step behind, and then you're going to do rock and like heel toe, like in a turkey. Okay, so left foot, double step behind, double step, rock turkey. You're going to tap that right foot, and then you're going to pick it up, up, and step. So three, you're tapping your foot, and four, pick it up, three and four. So you're not going to go three and, you're going to go three and four, okay? So double step behind, double step, rock, heel, toe, tap, up, step, fin, ready, go, and a one, and two, and three, and four, good. So fin, lots of times I'll do that, okay? So fin, go behind, double step, rock, heel, toe, tap, up, step. Here's a little bit of styling. So, when you do the heel toe, you touch your heel with your toe pointed straight forward, snap it down to the side. So, it looks like this. Double step, rock, heel toe. Now you're gonna tap. As you bring this foot up, if you can lift this toe and do a toe snap and bring it forward from that position to that position, okay, that's your extra credit. Otherwise, your tap, tap, up, step, and you kind of just let your foot slide to face in front again. Okay, it's going to do it. I guarantee you it's going to do it on its own. It's going to straighten itself out. But if you can pick it up and let your toe snap and get that sound, then there's your extra credit. So left foot, fin, ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Good. I get a lot of turn in mine, and I kind of actually turn my body to help. But if you just get a little bit and then bring it back, that's okay too. Let's do two basics and then our fin. Two basic. Ready? Go. Fin, and a one, and two, and three, and four. Two basics. Ready? Go. Fin, double step, rock heel, toe tap, up, step. And that important part, tap, pick it up, and step. No matter what this foot hound here does. Double step, rock heel, toe tap, up, step. If it doesn't do anything, that's okay. But you get that pick it up and put it down. Okay, double rock chug. Five, six, double rock chug. Catawba, double right, right, left, left. Two basics. Spin. Okay, we're going to do two Kentucky drag and then Western rock Western. Two Kentucky drag. Western rock Western. Double step, swing step, rock step, swing step. Okay, you also might know this as loop to loop. So left foot, loop to loop. Ready, go. Double step, loop, step, rock, step, loop, step. Now, if you do the Kentucky drags right, then you have a right foot for your loop to loop, Western, rock, Western. Ready, go. Double step, swing, step, rock, step, swing, step. Make sure your second Western, you put your foot down. Right foot, double step, swing, step, rock, step, swing, step. Make sure that foot goes down, okay? Two Kentucky drag, ready, go. Western, rock, Western, loop to loop. Kentucky drag, loop to loop. Cool, all right. So there's our first part. Remember, heel slur basic. Five, six, heel slur basic.
Yes.
Here comes Amos. Double rock chug. Catawba. Two basic. Spin. Kentucky drag. Western rock Western. Kentucky drag. Western rock Western. Loop to loop. Okay, let's try that one more time. Five, six, heel slur basic. Yes. Here comes Amos. Double rock chug. Catawba. Two basic. Spin. Kentucky drag. Western rock Western. Loop to loop. Kentucky drag. Loop to loop. Okay, so now we got the first verse, and we got the chorus. Let's go ahead and get the second verse. One forward and back, and then a cross out lift. A cross out lift or a scissor. So forward and back is just a brush and a basic. The cross out lift or scissor, and we're going to lift the left. Double out, cross, out, and up. Cross out, lift, or scissor. Ready, go. Double out, cross, out together, up. Lift the left. If you don't cross, if you cross right and left and then right, whatever, it's okay. Just make sure you pick up the left foot at the end. Okay, I think the cue sheet says to cross the left in front first. Okay, so we out and then cross the left in front first. So that's technically our thing. So the cross out, lift or scissor, ready, go. Double out, cross out, and up. Left foot, we're gonna do a Joey, ready, go. And then right foot, vine rock slur. It's almost the first part of our MJ. We're going to the right, rock, heel, and slur. So you slur that foot instead of swinging and letting it come home. So right foot, vine rock slur, ready, go. Double step, double behind, rock, heel, slur together. Joey left, ready, go. Vine rock slur, double step behind, rock, meow, boom. You're just stepping on it. So one forward and back, ready, go. Brush and daisy, scissor, cross out, lift, lift the left, toe vine. Vine rock slur, meow, boom. Okay, so toe vine and Joey, same thing. Kind of get y'all used to both names. I'm still getting used to saying Joey. So let's see here. All right, we got one last little part. We're going to do a step called dig and dunk or Black Mountain. Dig and dunk, double step, dig, dig. And then you're going to do a slam dunk. This right foot comes behind. Put your left heel out and you pick it up. Okay, so dig, we dig twice, two heels, and then slam dunk behind, heel up. Or you can bring this foot behind with a tap and then switch lift. So dig and dunk, ready, go. Double step, heel, heel, tap, heel up. We're going to turn on that, just like we do in Black Mountain Blues, we're going to turn a quarter. So we're going to go double step, heel, heel, behind, heel up. Turning push off all the way around, get to the front. You got a right foot for two, unclog. And then triple back home. Gives you your left foot lead for the rooster run. Okay? All right. So, left foot, dig and dunk. Ready? Go. We're going to turn a quarter. Turning push to the front. Two, unclog. Triple back, rooster run, pigeon Charleston, lift the right, two touches, rooster run, pigeon Charleston, lift the left, two touches. Remember, reggae shuffle is two double steps, step, step, drag side. And then you'll come out with a left foot after your reggae shuffle for what comes next. So let's do all three parts. Five, six, heel, slur, basic, yeah. Here comes Amos. Double rock choke. Catawba. Two basic. Bend. Kentucky drag. Western rock, western. Loop to loop. Kentucky drag. Loop to loop. One forward and back. Scissor, cross out rip. Toe line, Joey. Vine rock, slur. Dig and dunk. Turning push to the front. Two unclog. Triple back. Rooster run. Pigeon Charleston. Rooster run. Pigeon Charleston. Shagabug. Four runs. Dragon skip. Round out. Run, stomp, and a basic. Reggae shuffle. Simone stomp. Double rock jerk. Catawba. Two basics. Spin. Kentucky drags. Loop to loop. Kentucky drags. Loop to loop. One forward and back. Scissor, cross out lift. Joey. Vine rock slur. Dig and dunk. Turning push to the front. To unclog. Triple back. Rooster run. Pigeon Charleston. Rooster Run. Kid Jimmy Charleston. Shag-a-lug. Run 4. Dragon Skip. Round Out. Run Stomp and Eraser. Reggae Shuffle. The Double Rocker. Pigeon Charleston. Double Rocker. Pigeon Charleston. Okay. So, see how the music ran out? So we're going to change that last part. So instead of doing the Double Rocker and the Pigeon Charleston, we're going to repeat two basics and a fin. All right, so let's see here. Stomp basic. One stomp and basic. Reggae shuffle. Two basic. That wasn't it. Let's see here. All right, we'll do the whole chorus. Pigeon Charleston. We'll pick it up from the chug-a-lug. 5, 6, chug-a-lug. Run 4. Dragon Skip. Round Out. Run Stomp and a Basic. Reggae Shuffle. 2 basics. And a pin. Alright, and we'll finish it there. Yeah, it's still a little bit fading. You can still hear it a little bit, but it's pretty much gone by then. So, 2 basics and a fin. We have Evie up in Conejo Valley Cloggers to thank us for changing the ending and putting that cool ending on the end. Do a fin for the finito. That kind of works out really nice. All right, let's go ahead and kick it up a little bit. We'll do it all the way through one more time, and then we'll take a little break. See you tomorrow night for the fun dance. Okay. So, start with left foot, heel slur basic. Five, six, heel slur basic. Yeah! Here comes Amos. Double rocker. Catawba. Basic. And a pin. Two Kentucky drag. Loop to loop. Two Kentucky drag. Loop to loop. One forward and back. Cross out hip scissor. Joey. Vine rock slur. Dig and dunk. Turn and push to the front. To unclog. Triple back. Rooster run. Pigeon Charleston. Rooster run. Pigeon Charleston. Chug-a-lug. Run 4. Dragon Skip. Round Out. Run Stomp and Basic. Reggae Shuffle. Double Rock Chug. Catawba. Two Basic. Again. Kentucky Drag. Loop to Loop. Kentucky Drag. Loop to Loop. One forward and back. Cross out hip scissor. Joey. Vine rock slur. Dig and dunk. Turn and push up to the front. To unclog. Triple back. Rooster run. Pigeon Charleston. Rooster run. Pigeon Charleston. Chug-a-lug. Run 4. Dragon Skip. Round Out. Run Stomp and Basic. Reggae Shuffle. 2 basics. And a pin. Woo! Alright. Alright, thank you all for joining me. See you tomorrow for the fun dance.